Get ready. Alright, don't pass the 19 car.
Yeah, have fun, guys.
The pace car is in.
Welcome back, Sean.
Green, green, green. Pit road is now open. You got one inside. All clear, all clear.
I'm doing the same thing.
I'm in no hurry, Justin.
Alright.
Next car is the leader.
Who tried to tear down the wall?
I think it was Thomas.
No, I think it was Thomas. Brandon didn't crit.
I was just preparing to peel, for him to peel off, and I was flying right by him. Yeah, I'm glad he kept it there, though. That was cool. Steve, if you want it, go for it, bud.
I'm just riding, Joe.
Me too.
Off right now is what I'm trying to work on.
What? Wilms the Sun is here.
He's here in practice. He's also blinking a lot.
Maybe his football game got canceled.
Does he drive like Wilms?
We don't know, he never raced him.
Unless it's Charlotte.
Are you okay? Something you might have a cold.
Microsoft says I have to fix my account to do something.
What?
It's a pop-up on the bottom of my screen.
Oh. Is your Windows 10 not legit?
No, it is.
I get this thing now with my latest Windows 10 update that every time I turn my computer on, the taskbar moves to the top of the screen. It's annoying.
You can lock it if you want. You can right click on it and say lock the taskbar.
Well, I unlock it, move it to where I want, and then lock it again.
Yeah,
but every time I turn it on, it moves again.
It's probably some, are all of your monitors the only one monitor?
No, like running surround.
Oh. Yeah, that's probably why.
Yeah.
I didn't have that until, I went from Radeon over to NVIDIA with the surround.
I hate surround. I don't use it.
Yeah, I'm having that same problem too. Just started a little bit ago.
It stopped. Eventually just stopped. And now when I boot up, it shows to the far lower left where I want it.
I think mine started after that. What was that latest big update they had?
Creators update?
Yeah, creators update.
Brandon on track.
You update all your drivers, NVIDIA drivers.
Is there anyone in this TeamSpeak that's not in the race right now? Or not on the track at least, that can move me and Cody down to a different channel, or?
Welcome, Brandon.
If not, it's fine, I'm just wondering.
I think all the admins are racing.
Okay, yeah. That's what I figured.
I'm not sure anybody that has that power is here.
I don't think anybody has that admin TeamSpeak power.
It's usually like Chris and James, I think.
I think I do. Yeah, I do.
Oh, I think Wee does.
What's going on there, Mr. Dixon?
James channel at the
Ah, just a chilling buddy. Yourself?
Same. Haven't seen you in a while.
Oh, work's kept me away, man.
I heard your schedule got changed or something.
I've got a few weeks off, so yeah, man. Get on track for you all again.
Wide axe up there, cool.
I just had a good run and I want to really take it 3 wide, but fuck it. It worked.
Got Gene right in there too.
How many passes in there? I don't know what I'm doing in this track. Turn left, brake, no, Google stuff.
Brandon just spin it, alt F4, is that what
happened? No!
Oh, I see.
Not what happened, I'm pulled off.
My configuration, I was messing up. No, I don't want to write them, buddy.
Whoa!
Yep, there it is.
Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Who died?
I did. Clip the
apron. But you never die.
Try not to be a big failure and I'll try to get it.
Yeah. I usually save it anyway just in case some league member comes back and says something about, oh, this happened. Oh, want to go, good luck.
Get ready.
I'll get
don't
ready.
Pass the 19 car.
Tire spin.
The pace car is in.
I'm out. I'll see you guys later.
See you, man.
Alright, have a good one, Justin.
Green flag. Pit road is now open.
I just saw a truck up on two wheels on somebody else's truck.
My thing went jumped up.
Sean, you blinked out there for a couple seconds. Just to let you know. You're okay now. Just...
Outside.
There you go.
All clear, all clear.
I'll build a gap.
You're back in second.
Holy crap, Jordan!
Yeah, I don't know what to do on this stupid thing. It's so tight. One corner. Oh, that one has to save, which I don't lose, but. This thing is just wants to go into that wall so bad. I'm having to slow down so much.
Just back in the corner a little bit.
I am, and then everybody behind me. Yeah, that's what happened to me earlier.
trying to stop him.
Got one inside. Stay high. There's a car on the low side. Clear low, clear low.
Pits are closed.
Inside, clear low, clear low. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed.
Woo, my heart's racing.
Get ready.
I am the pace car.
That's not true at all.
Alright man, the pace car is in. Green flag, green flag.
Saw Sean jump, so I started flying.
Got one outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Stay low. Stay low. Stay low. Next car is the leader. You're clear high. Clear high.
Got my one hit on the wall. Good now.
Shaking off the bad luck.
You're back in third. Keep digging.
Kyle Larson line let me down.
Uh-huh.
Maybe a technical.
Oh, I wouldn't kill your run, Steve.
That was close. Jamie, I just about killed you. I apologize for it.
Steve, you in here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't have killed your run. I was going to let you get that outside.
No, no, it's all good, man.
And Jamie, I want to apologize for happening in the other dimension. Where I went like another centimeter to the right. Oh, now I'm not turning.
Next car is the leader.
What lap's the next segment at?
7070.
Got one inside. Still there. Say hi. Say hi. There's a car on the low side. All clear, all clear.
Sorry, Brett.
That's alright. I backed out.
I know, or else I would have died.
Yeah.
Outside.
My right front is toast.
Stay low.
My front right's toast. Mine's rubber.
Still there? Hold your line.
I don't know what Joe has.
Still there.
Yeah, I'm good.
He's starting to jump.
He doesn't keep sitting in my truck.
Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
Pretty hard.
You keep doing
Jordan,
all
yeah.
Clear, all clear.
Giving it my show,
yeah, my right front's probably burnt toast. You're just toast. You want some powder to go along that toast?
Some what?
You want some powder to go along that toast.
You
don't need powder.
Never mind.
Put butter on it. Powder will make you sick.
I'd rather butter your buns than your toast.
I'm saying never did nothing good for you, Joe. And riding the elevator back to the top.
Nice crossover though. I gave you that.
Thing does feel like it's a freaking stone on the right front. The way it just like no grip.
This race really wants to make me go throw some slide jobs up there.
I did that to swing last time in Iowa.
I was gonna try it in Iowa, but I almost died.
Hang on it.
Potter just said be smart with the right front tire, so that's good news. How's my spotter know with that front right slide?
Sensors.
I don't have sensors.
Calling up.
Cheating.
Everything that's going on with me.
We don't have that thing. That's too futuristic for NASCAR.
We said that about fuel injection.
Like, we just now got computers in the car, monitors in the car. Ooh! Take some speeding.
Yeah, but they're still not even running fuel injection or anything spindy.
What are they running?
I think everything's carbureted except the Cup Series.
I never realized that. It never occurred to me they were still running the carburetors in the Xfinity truck.
Yeah, it's cheaper.
Keep backing out of it for him.
Trying to kill me, Hunter.
Oh!
Oh, he killed me.
What happened?
Outside. You're clear high. Clear high.
Jordan, I smell some tires in our future, man.
Yeah. Honestly, caution came out around 50. I was just going to go and take them. Just put it in the thirds, but I stayed green, so. I do wish, like, it would really suck for me right now, but I really do wish, like, anything below 50% or something, like, would start having a chance for a blowout, or a tire cut or something.
Well, I just got a warning that my front right tire is about to wear out, so.
Yeah, well, nothing really happens until 0% on my race now, I think. It just gets, like, less and less grip. Once you hit zero is when it, like, quote-unquote, goes flat. It's kind of silly that nothing can happen until all the way till then. Oh my god, this thing is not turning. Cody holds me up top, man. Went to turn in, but you hadn't started turning in yet. Son of a board.
Got one inside. Stay high. Clear low. Clear low. You got one inside. Stay high. Stay high.
Hit load.
Yes.
Still there? Hold your line.
Clear low.
Yeah, one inside. Still there? Hold your line. Still there.
So I'm talking to Andy, but I'm not on admin. Thanks for the team.
Still there. All clear. All right, man, you're back in second.
Surprised I still got 10th with this thing.
The lap to caution.
Alright man, caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Catch the 13 car.
Yeah.
Alright, don't pass the 19 car.
Tire spin.
The pace car is in. Green flag. Inside. Still there? Hold your line. All clear. Alright, we're halfway to the finish.
Well, you can tell everybody's got tires now.
Yeah,
all
right.
A little feisty.
These tires also don't have to last 75 laps. So.
Thanks, Andy.
Yep.
Sorry about that time that's just pushed up there.
Thanks, Kodak.
Joe, I'll go higher, faster.
Thank you.
Really, lap car, are you going to be that disrespect?
He's on fresh tires.
Yeah, but I would have let him by if he didn't three wide.
Grab some bulls, man. Grab some bulls.
Alright.
Down the middle.
Just said, fuck your shit off my fresh tires.
Dude, man, they left a gap wide enough to get a fucking wide loud truck through there, man.
Yeah, because the old tires are short.
Joe, I'm going in on one.
150.
10-4.
104, we're already past that lap.
No, 150. I'm going to pit on
115.
Can you get to 150?
No, I'm about 20 laps short.
Oh. I'm about 15 short.
I don't want to turn down there anymore, James.
I was gonna say, you trying to be Kyle Larson, Joe?
Almost the Larson line there.
Got one outside.
Probably couldn't have fit a piece of paper.
All clear, all clear.
Was this the track that I... or was that somewhere else?
Outside. All clear, all clear.
You remember, was that you, Brett? You were racing?
I can't think of anything. Hang on.
Okay.
Ask me after the race.
It won't be important then. It's not important now, but it won't be then either.
Got one outside. You're clear high, clear high.
Where do you want to pit? Where do you want to pit?
67 pit.
The leader is pitting now.
Oh my god. Too far right? Are you kidding me, iRacing?
Probably should have pulled.
Good job, man. You're in the top 10.
Oh, I'm sorry. God dang it.
45 pit in here, Steven.
10-4.
Alright, you're back in third.
Hit him out.
You're back in second.
Disregard that, I missed the corner. Unlucky dude.
Oh, you probably shouldn't have missed the corner.
Some guy
that was too far right. Oh, he called me out for it, so I called him out for that.
The leader is pitting now.
Pretty sure I probably should have been caught speeding there.
No, I'm not. I'd be okay to caution right now. I'm surprised I stayed in lane left. I know the leader's pit, but...
Good job, man. You're in first.
My headset keeps turning off, and it's very frustrating. I end up having to go a lap without any sound.
Yeah man, it's all good. I've got to try and pull off. My lad's just got out of bed. Oh shite.
Got one inside. All clear, all clear.
they're losing it down low here.
Better not.
Alright, man. Caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. It's the 94 car. It's the 88 car. Ready. The pace car is in. Green flag, green flag. You got one inside. Still there. Still there? Hold your line. Say hi. Still there? Hold your line. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Stay low, there's a car on the high side.
I was.
Still there? Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high. Outside. Still there? Hold your line. You're clear high. Clear high.
Dang, my brakes work. Thomas, I'm facing go. Backwards. Oh,
to go.
Zero instant up to that point. Thanks, Joe.
For what, giving you a lot of room?
Yeah.
Needs to feel pressure.
Under pressure.
No.
tires for this race. Gene, back out.
Yeah, I didn't think I would have a chance to hold off Sean and Frank. Even if we didn't get my caution, I just track got rubbered up and I just cannot get a good feel for it at all. As I bring my brakes way back, I don't know how far I'm going.
That thing was so tight right now. I drove the crap out of it. Also, I smacked that walker.
Five laps to go.
Nice, please. Guys, it's four to go. Can I race Gene, please?
I'm trying to race Cody.
No.
Why not? I think I lost my chance. Cody got in front of me and slowed me down a little bit.
Cody, are you on a fresh tire? What?
That's what I was thinking. He's got the best. Sorry, Andy, I didn't realize you two were racing position. I was just focused on Gene so much.
Oh, no, I know you're racing Gene, too.
And then I had you guys, like, him in front of me, and then you were beside of me. I couldn't do anything.
I'm trying to make the good...
Damn high. Two to go, this time by.
Okay.
Blue Goose does a video every week, and he shares the top 10, so... I don't think I'm making it this time.
Well, they could have avoided all that mayhem last week.
I really enjoyed turning the points later.
Then I'm battling Jordan for 10th, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to be in that spot this time.
Alright,
just got the white flag.
Yeah.
That means one more left to go.
Top 10 of points.
Am I 9th in points then?
No, I think me and you were battling for 10th.
Huh. Why does top 10 matter?
He shows it in this video.
Ah. I see.
No pressure, Jamie.
Watch the wall. Oh, about hit it.
Yeah, I got two incidents. I was clean the whole race.
Good win, Sean.
And Joe and went and like gave me all the room in the world.
I needed a few more laps there, Brent.
Yeah, once that track got rubbered up, I just can't do anything.
Yeah, good race, guys.
Good race, guys. That was fun.
Checkered flag this time by.
Sean.
Congrats, Sean.
Thank you, sir.
Great job, thanks. Driver.
I sent Sean a message. Congrats, he's going to be still in the league, and he comes back and wins.
Nice, thanks
a lot, Andy.
Fireworks, yay!